Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the
One, two, three.
I've been running from the pain, trying not to feel the shame, but it's a shame that we ain't sick in. See, my confidence is shaking and my heart is feeling vacant, so you try.
First voiceover, please bear with me. So my brother recently moved out and his room is way bigger than mine, so because it's Corona time, I'm moving into his room. Screw my room. Anyways, the walls were really dirty and they had some dragons from my brother's childhood, so we decided to paint over all of that. Look at that magic. Woo! The carpets were insanely dirty, so I vacuumed for a good hour or so just to get all of the grime up. I know this doesn't look pretty because it's hard to use with two hands, but it is very satisfying at the end result, because the vacuum itself could not get that, but look at that. Ooh, it's so clean. This room is so bare, and it looks so much better now, and it's almost ready to move into, so whoop whoop. Stay tuned for part two.
Thank you.